based in reality, right? Otherwise, why would Phil Bartlett be in them?
Castle, listen.
Detective Beckett, a word. I've noticed you've devoted resources to running a background check on Philip Bartlett and tracing license plates in Thailand.
Sir, I was following up on some new leads about Castle's disappearance.
In connection to Chuck Norris.
Yeah, it's complicated.
Kate, I know how important this is to him, but these leads, are they solid? Or is Mr. Castle just grasping at straws?